ever see each other again? Noah and Allie?
Now, you don't want me to spoil the end of the story before I get to the good part, do you? Where did I leave off?
I shall not want.
When Noah's father died in November, the house was all he had. Time Noah finished the house.
Miles, here we go.
He took a good look at what he had accomplished. Got rip-roaring drunk for 10 days. Thought seriously about setting it on fire. And finally, put the house up for sale.
I'm prepared to offer you this much.
He had a number of interested buyers, but he always found a reason not to sell it to them.
No.
Either their bids were too low, or if they met his asking price.
But I'll take it.
$50,000. That's more than my asking price.
That's right. It's a great deal.
He told the man that offered him $5,000 over his price that no one in his right mind would do that, and he wouldn't have a lunatic living in his house. He worked out his frustration with life on the creek every morning. And in the evenings, to temper the sting of loneliness, there was Martha Shaw. Martha was a war widow who lived in Whale Ridge, a town away.
So you want to go out fishing tomorrow?
I got to work.
Well, we can go down to the river if you want it.
Next week sometime.
Maybe
sometimes when you talk to me.